This woman on a plane lights a cigarette without even thinking twice. You can hear a passenger ask for help.
Can we get some help?
With the flight attendant now coming, she tries to hide the cigarette in the seat back.
You just lit a cigarette on the plane.
When she is confronted about it, she proceeds to blame the guy sitting next to her.
Do you not blame him?
He won't take the blame and leaves. That's when she's told the police will be waiting for her once the plane lands. Karen Halnon was charged with disorderly conduct. Just take a look at this mugshot.